As lawmakers discuss regulating the bump stocks Paddock used, the devices are flying off the shelves across the country.
This morning in Lexington, Senator Rand Paul, who faced gunfire on a baseball field in Washington, D.C. over the summer, discussed the options on gun control. LAX 18's Conroy DeLuce continues the big story at 5:30.
After mass shootings in Aurora, Colorado, Sandy Hook, and Orlando, the gun control debate in Washington heated up, and with that, gun stocks, as people fearing regulations bought at a higher rate. But this time,
there's not the demand or the heightened demand that we saw in previous instances.
It's not guns, but bump stocks that are flying off the shelves at places like Kentucky Gun Company in Bardstown. That's because politicians and even the NRA are discussing regulations on the device.
From what I understand, what the NRA is talking about is a regulation that is already possible even without legislation through the ATF. And so we're studying whether or not new legislation needs to happen or whether the ATF can do it.
Senator Rand Paul says this country does have a violence problem, but you can't just regulate that with legislation.
It's sort of like, is there a way to, make man peaceful? Is there a way to make us all perfectible? And there probably isn't. But I think at the same time, there are some reasonable things we can look at. And I think there is going to be a great deal of discussion over whether or not we should have something that allows something that's legal to become illegal.
So while the gun control debate continues in Washington, Senator Paul says the government does have a role, but it's not always the only solution. Covering the news in Lexington, Conroy DeLuce, LAX 18.